Well, the first case of the West Nile virus is in Iowa. That is according to the Iowa Department of Public Health. They report the case is an older adult from Montgomery County. With Memorial Day weekend around the corner, IDPH is giving you some tips here. Mosquitoes are most active between dusk and dawn. Eliminate standing water around the home. That's where the pesky little insects lay their eggs. And use insect repellent. Last year, IDPH reported 3 Iowans with West Nile, and importantly, 0 deaths from the virus.